Hey guys, it's Lola. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I am showing you how I install my wig. I'm not a professional. This is my first, like, nice wig ever. So, I just thought I would show you really quickly how I do it, because if I can do it, you can do it, because just trust and believe. I got my hair from Hair Vivi. I've been wearing her for a little while, so she is a little bit sad these days. She definitely needs a little bit of conditioning. It's like a pretty light brown color, 20 inches. I got 160 density. So I just slicked my hair down into a low pony. Look at this little ponytail, you guys. I'm so excited. But so now I'm gonna take my stocking cap. I usually use the one that's closer to my skin tone, but I ran out. And what I do is I flip up this ponytail so it's flat. And then I kind of use the stocking cap as a way to keep everything flat and down. So now I'm gonna use Got to Be Glued Free Spray. And I'm just gonna lightly do a layer like this, so that the wig cap kind of stays on and it won't move around. This is what it looks like on the inside. It has the fake scalp. This is like what the lace looks like. This is my finger. It comes with a adjustable strap and combs and clips on the inside. I'm sorry, honey. Probably worn this wig like 5 days total. And kind of knotted back here. I don't really know why, but. So I like to put this on first and slip it underneath my ponytail back here. And then I take the back and secure this clip down. And then flip it over, secure this part down. So then for the sides, I don't really use the clip because it kind of hurts if you use the clip.
You ain't got no mascara this joint?
I do, I think. What I like to do is flip this back a little bit and go in with my free spray. Can you pass me that blow dryer since you're in here? And then I just do a thin layer. All around the edge, and then I secure it down, and then I take this blow dryer.
And just lay it on. And just fire it up, baby. Fire it out.
And just add a little bit more spray as needed.
What do you think super lashes? Blew my eyelashes off.
I'm sorry.
Are you?
No. Really, the most important part I feel is just to get this right here down. And mine is crooked. Guys, I'll add a little bit more spray right here. Okay. Pull it down.
I've ruined my whole face now, so I better go.
And blow dry. Ow! Ow! Make sure you put the blow dryer on cool. And really, I don't really mind that my baby hair sticks out like my natural baby hair, because it matches the hair color and I feel like it makes it look a little bit more natural. So, but I'm not confident enough to like be putting it up or really anything like that. So I mostly just leave it down like this. And just make sure that this part is secured down. Okay? This video is not sponsored, by the way. I paid my own money for this. For this girl. This is just some spray and conditioner. And I'm also going to be using some heat protectant, because this is human hair. You wanna keep it protected and lasting a long time. And then I'm only leaving this on for the day. I know some people would install it for like maybe 2 or 3 days. In that case, you might want to use the Got To Be gel with it, or even like some wig glue, like the Bold Hold. But for just like a daily install, this is really easy. And all I did was cut the lace off of this guy. I didn't pluck it, I didn't do anything. It came pre-plucked, came with the frontal bleached pre-scalp. So I just took it out of the box and boom. So if you're a beginner like me, I highly recommend this wig from Hair BV, just because the way that the scalp and everything is set up, it's so easy. And you don't have to worry about looking, you know, too crazy or over plucking, under plucking, bleaching the knots, ruining your lace. Like I can't do that. Now I'm just going to quickly run a waver through my hair. So see how I have it pulled back? And really what you can just see is like my baby hair. Really love wigs now after having this one, and I want to get more and more and more and more and more. I tried to use the hot comb thing, you know, how people be smashing the top down. Girl, I like burn my scalp. So I'm just gonna use this and to flatten it out a little bit at the top. All right, a quick beginner person like me installs the wig for the day. She's not going anywhere, okay? And as long as you're not like, hey guys, what's up? As long as you act like a lady and you're just like, let me sit down and hello, how's it going? Nobody's gonna clock you. You'll be all right. And then to take it off, because I put the free spray on my actual edges, I'm not trying to lose those edges. So what I do to take it off is I take just like a leave-in conditioner, or I'll just take like a spray bottle with water and conditioner and spray and like get it soaked like around the lace and where the glue is, until it kind of lifts off on its own. All right guys, I hope you enjoyed this quick little tutorial. Leave me a comment, say hello, follow me on Instagram, all that good stuff. All right, thanks so much for watching, bye.